These beauties behind me are a few of the all-new 2018 Buick Enclaves. And this one right here is the super new Buick Enclave Avenir model. It's going to be a quick little three-part series going over some of the unique features of this Avenir model. Part two, here we go. New key fob in hand. Not necessarily in hand, just needs to be in the vehicle. New push button start. New electronic gear shifter. Shifting into gear. Those are just fun little extra things to show off. Now here's where things are gonna get real interesting. I'm setting my mirror for, regular driving. Typical view there. I can see out my back windshield, but oftentimes, especially in a big 7-passenger vehicle like this, it's not uncommon to have stuff piled all the way up in the back, covering that back window. And yeah, we've got the camera that gives us, even the 360 view on here, which is super nice. We've got a big view of the front or a big view of the back. Super handy, super helpful. But that only works up to, I believe it's 5 miles an hour. We now have something even better. That right there is a camera-made image on a screen inside of my rearview mirror. When I start to drive and pull away, that mirror can stay on as long as I would like it to. I'll just press park on our gear shifter here. So, if I come to the back, folks are probably used to having rearview camera right here, but as you can see, I've got two separate lenses. One is that big wide angle that's kind of shooting more downward. Other one that's more just pointed straight back. The other one that's just more pointed straight back to see exactly what's behind you and act like that rear view camera. Really cool new technology there. I really anticipate to see on a lot of other vehicles in the near future. That's part two. Be on the lookout for part three, showing off this all new Enclave.